I remember once we were just together walking in the street in some city out in the Northwest, maybe Seattle, somewhere in that area maybe. And we walked into a restaurant just off the street, and the man kind of looked at Prez and looked at me as if to say, I wonder what these two are up to, or what are they even doing together, and why do they want to eat in my restaurant? And Lester said, come on outside, Bob. And we went back outside. He said, let's find another place to eat. He said, so I said, why? I'm not going to be put off by him. You know, he doesn't like black people, or he doesn't like white people, or black people and white people together. So I'm not going to be put off by him. And when I was 18, I was ready to throw a punch. I thought there were things worthwhile throwing a punch about, and I would have thrown a punch at the man. And